and we'll
work out the other one there. Let's go now and come back when it's already good and rehearsed.
So before we do that, can I just get a level on my string stem going from 5 or 9?
Sí. Dices, es lo que escuchas, ¿eh? For you, David.
Yes.
On letter B. Bar 16 forte, bar 17 they stay forte, or you change a little something on the dynamics. You stay the same.
I like them to be forte because the rest of the orchestra drops out below them, so it's going to sound
okay.
A little softer.
All right. Okay. Perfect. Let's do it again.
Rolling?
What? Yeah.
You want to do you want to do some corrections or something, David? Sounds really nice. I think it's just a matter of just playing it. Do you guys have a copy of this?
No.
Why don't you check it out? It's pretty cool. That, I mean, it's very much besides the music, whether you like it or not, I'm meaning by the way he presents the score, full of information and dynamics, and it makes it that they read it right away. They are performing the thing, you know? They're not just side reading. Because there's so much information, even with terminology they understand, you know, grave, gente, dolente, etc., etc. It's
okay.
so useful.
Rolling.
14? You said 14.
You said 14?
Yeah, 14. Am I getting any questions?
14. One or two bars? Or? Yeah, 13.
Thank you.
Okay. Roll.
Okay, we're doing fine. I would say to do a whole thing just to have a whole take again from the whole cue. Great. Sounds excellent. I mean, you have time for one more if you want to do something special. Otherwise, we are done.
Yeah. So, almost like
notice how they react even with him. I I'm persuaded, I'm not saying that that's the truth, but I'm persuaded that the, it happens also with David's score. It's very, there's a lot of information. They react, they are like, you know, I don't know.
Into it.
They get much
months.
More into it. It's not related to, as I said before, I don't think
it's
like the score. If they like it or not, the music, yeah? It's not related to that. I think it's related to some sort of inner.
Sort of keeping their minds.
Something, yeah. They are very busy on so much information. On the other hand, they instantly are respectful to that. And they want you to perform what you wrote, not only the notes. See, the little thing he's getting now out of that. You know, it's so cool. That you have
to
he was doing before, which is
we
pretty nice.
Approach.
When you have 50, you have to get them all of them.
Just
ask him.
Yeah.
If
we
can.
What are you
talking
about?
Okay, no, we can. Yeah, that's a good idea. We can do that part.
Yeah, okay, so
okay.
From 14 to the end, or close enough?
Yeah.
How many bars?
One bar off.
Okay. Roll.
Okay, we're gonna take a break now.
The break.